Hello everyone, welcome back with AutoCAD basic tutorial how to view object with layer. For example, I have this simple sketch, and if you want to view object with layer, you can use layWalk command, type layWalk, press enter. It will be show for layWalk dialog box, and like I will view frame layer, you can click in here. It will be show only frame layer on a drawing. You can also select again, like I will select for wall, is for walls, and you can combine with the other layer, like I will combine wall outdoor with frame and also with text, and I will set with garden. So that's it, how to view objects with layer. If you select all, you also can use these tools to select in drawing area. You can click this icon, and like I will select only this layer, garden, and press enter. It will be show only for garden layers. If you done, you can click close, and it will be back into normal. Okay, that's it, how to view objects with layer. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.